Hi everyone, welcome to your monthly messages from your angels and your higher self by star sign with me, Julie Poole. And check out your weeklies too. The link is in the description below, along with the link to all the very beautiful cards that I use. And if this is your first time here, be sure to subscribe and click that little bell so that you don't miss a thing. Now let's dive right in. Hi Leo, how are you for this month of April? Well, it seems that many of you have been overdoing it because the cards are showing a lot of tiredness here. So we want to be looking after ourselves, guys. Let's have a look at the cards. There's quite a few of them for you for April, so bear with me. But the angels are starting off with Archangel Raphael. Now, he is the Archangel of physical healing. Now, when we see in Raphael around you, it means that there is illness or tiredness or stress around you, and the angels are coming around you trying to help you and support you. Now, they're absolutely willing to do this, but you need to let them help you. So be open to it. Really look at yourself. We're going to look at the tarot cards in a minute, and these are backing them up, that what we want to do is just say, yes, please, thank you, give me some healing, I could really do with it. And then once they've got your permission, bang, they come right in to help you. So that's how we're starting the month, guys, with this sense of Archangel Raphael wrapping, I'm feeling for many of you, wrapping his energy around you. It's a beautiful green, emerald green energy. So visualize that, visualize him, and welcome that energy around you. Because so many of you are depleted, and actually Cancer had the same thing, so there must be something in the air. Okay, we're moving into spring, April now, rebirth and everything growing, and many of us feel a little bit after the long winter here in the Northern Hemisphere. And I know I've got lots of watchers in the Southern Hemisphere, so sorry, I know you've just come out of the summer, so excuse me. What we're doing is focusing on, why am I so tired and how is this affecting me and what can I do to turn it around? So let's look at the tarot cards now. We've got the Four of Swords and he's reversed. Now what this is meaning for you guys is this is a card of tiredness. He's used three of his four swords up. He's almost out of energy. And when it's upside down, what this is basically saying is a lot of this is wasted energy. What have I been doing? I've been saying yes, 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 yes to everything and everyone until I've run out of energy. Have I just been not looking after myself? Some of you, been burning the candle at both ends, right? Until you're completely exhausted. Just be aware of it, because this is how we're coming into the month, Leo. We're coming in with this tiredness and feeling completely depleted. And for some of you, you have been through a bit of a difficult time. Not all of you, because this is a general read, but we've got the Five of Pentacles. Now, this is a card of feeling pushed out, left out, rejected, pushed away. So some of you are going to have had things ended or difficulties, some conflict, and you feel, because this is a card of kind of looking from the outside in, that you feel a little bit pushed out. So what's gone on there? Who's pushing you out? Is life pushing you away? Is it a friend? Is it a romantic partner? Something or someone feels a little bit rejected here, a little bit left out in the cold. And this is partly why we're feeling so tired. Now let's have a look what else we've got here. The Page of Cups is coming in to say, right, he's a messenger about your happiness. So these cards are saying, you need to have a little look here. What's going on, Leo? All right. Look at, where is my happiness and where is it being pushed out, left it out in the cold? What's going on for me? All right. It's going to mean different things for different people. So what does this mean for you? Now, we've also got another two cards reversed. We've got the Knight of Cups. Now, knights are about, I need to take some action. And cups is about happiness, well-being. So basically what this is saying is, I'm so tired, I'm not doing anything about it. I'm just like, oh, leave me alone. And that's okay, but to turn it around, we need to take some action. Because if we do what we've done, we're going to get what we've got. And we don't want any more of that tiredness, do we? So we need to take some action, Leo, to look after you, to take care of you, and to turn that around. And we've also got the Seven of Wands. Now, this is a card of defending my position, defending me, protecting me, not backing down. And he's upside down. So this is saying, again, all of these cards are about your rundown, you're not looking after you, and you're not defending your well-being, okay? You're allowed to say no, you know. You're allowed to say no when people are asking you things and, you know, wanting things from you, to say, no, I haven't got it to give right now. That's all right. You're allowed to do that. So we want to be sticking up for ourselves a little bit more, defending ourselves, protecting ourselves a little bit more. Come on, Leo, you're the lion, you're the king. We need to get back to that king status rather than that Four of Wands of tiredness. All right. Now let's have a look what your angels are also saying. This is about they wanting you to move towards the light, because obviously when we're run down and tired, we can feel a little bit dark. We can feel a little bit, okay. Now, as we're moving towards the light, look at the card on the screen for you now, the way that there is that pathway going over that bridge, the beautiful flowers. And it's saying, look, it's all there. What we need to do is defend yourself, get that healing from Raphael, and be moving back into that well-being, that spring in your step, that beauty all around you from those cards, moving back towards the light. So that when we're moving into May, we're moving in feeling strong and feeling powerful. I hope this has helped, Leo, and I'll see you next month for more messages from your angels and higher self. Take care, guys. Bye.